This is a murder mystery in the deep South that has been all but forgotten.
On History Detective Special Investigations, was Austin, Texas, home to one of the first serial killers on record?
How could one individual be this savage?
This is as old as the human species, probably.
I really want to know who killed these women.